Hello, welcome to Afro News South Africa. Please kindly subscribe and share. Turn the notification on, so you would be notified each time we upload a new video. Thabo Mbeki has touched the bodyguards, Zuma touched the bosses, the relaxation is history. Moleketsi Mbeki summarizing corruption with inside the ANC. The corruption began out for the duration of Kadisa negotiations in which WMC bribed only a few comrades. Cyril Ramaphosa, Saki Makazoma Twiko Sexwilax Mandela was unconscious. Ramaphosa changed into the only who prepared the bribery due to the fact he changed into the only running with them given that early 80s, SAP Oppenheimer, Rupert, Gold Sackett. Hani have become conscious this is why he denounced Kadisa, and that they prepared his murder. In order to guard their corruption. So white human beings created this in order, that South Africa could have a corrupt authorities, of which the masses will consciousness on them to blame, whilst whites are busy looting, he is a risky politician. Ramaphosa is a grasp thoughts of corruption. Simply appearance how he did the duvid up for Americana, CR17 bank statements, Falafala farm saga he became it to be a public sale in few days after Fraser uncovered his shenanigans. Again, the famous South African endorsed Dali Mpofu, an illegal professional on Twitter engaged in argument regarding the decisions made with the aid of using the courts. The stated legal professional mentioned that courtroom docket decisions are regulation, now no longer reviews. And he went on to say that, to mention courtroom docket decisions are reviews is virtually pretty risky. However, advocate Dali Mpofu regarded to be a various view due to the fact, he informed the stated legal professional, that he have to ask a chum, to provide an explanation for the law of evidence to him. And advocate Dali Mpofu closed the argument with the aid of using pronouncing the stated legal professional have to pass again to regulation college, or ask for refund. As one might expect, there are few those who regarded to percentage the identical sentiments with Dali Mpofu, due to the fact they argued that courtroom docket decisions can be equated to laws, however they may be reviews. Well, the stated legal professional in his personal phrases stated. To say a courtroom docket judgment is simply an opinion is virtually pretty a risky proposition. Judgments are regulation. Not reviews. And advocate Dali Mpofu replied as follows, go again to regulation college, or ask for a reimbursement pal. Or ask a chum, to provide an explanation for the regulation of evidence to you lesson 1 the rule in Hollingworth.